did it.
It's really nice.
Oh, quite big.
Spread it up and down.
This is our 6th annual Arts Day, and it's a culmination of all our artwork we've done over the year. And we think it's really important that we have an Arts Day to celebrate with our families and our neighbours and anybody else in the local community, all the diversity of the works that we do. And so we have children who act as tour guides, who actually take people round to every part of the school and look at the different artworks that have been done over the year. So we have a cross section of sculpture, of using pastels, watercolours, clay works, lots and lots of different varieties. And a lot of our work is actually done outdoors. And so, as you can see as you walk around, every single area of the school is busy with outdoor learning. Outdoor learning is really important to us as a school. We think that everybody learns better if they have that sense of well-being with being outside. And what we wanted to develop was really purposeful outdoor learning. And as a consequence of that, we've had two members of staff trained to do Forest Schools work with the children, and that's been really important, and particularly important as it develops children's problem solving and working in collaboration, but also developing their own independent learning. But we do a whole variety of works outdoors, which is completely cross-curricular. And so some children will be outdoors nearly all day. In our foundation stage, children have the ability to work indoors or outdoors throughout the day, and it's absolutely their choice. And also in Key Stage 1, we're moving that up there. So we have quite a strong element of outdoor learning.
Myself a mile away. This can't be real. This can't be real. Move faster. Can't wait any longer. Gotta do something before she gets away. Do it like a movie. Take her by the hand. I'm gonna love this girl until the end. You only get one shot.
Yeah.
Southend Education Trust have been really supportive in enabling us to develop our outdoor practice, and they've been supportive in that they have provided the finance to train our Forest Schools teachers, and they've reached a level 3 qualification, but also we've been able to submit bids to purchase resources which have helped us. And for us, that's particularly been outdoor clothing. So we have enough outdoor clothing for our children, for 40 children to be working outdoors at any one time, and for adults too, and that's really important. And that's particularly important because we've chosen to go to the beach every week, and our children go down there with their outdoor suits on, and also other finance enabled us to buy more buckets and spades and rucksacks and all the things that you need to go on a regular excursion.